My name is Marc Lavoine, and I am playing in Crossing Line, a cop named Louis Daniel. What it was the attraction for the character? It was the proposition itself, the project. I don't choose characters. I work with people. I'm not doing films. I'm telling stories with people. That's what I want. And I like collective. I like the way to work with different people from different, sometimes countries or different, you know, way, kind of areas. The project and the story are similar because the writer is American, Donald Sutherland and William Fichtner, they are from Canada and America. The producers also are from Canada, some are from Germany. Here we work with French people, we work with Czech people. We work and we live together, you know. So this look very much like the story. And it's good. We are in a mirror of what we do, you know. It's nice to work like this, and it's big. From what I know, because Ed told me he's the father of the group, but this guy is a father, but he's also the kid of someone, you know. Dorn, Michael Dorn, Donald Sutherland is the father of the father, I mean. And that's why I'm able to drive this team. It's because this guy gave to me the possibility to be free to do it. And it's like a family. You know, you have the big father and me, like a father of the team, and the brother. Brother coming from America, from NYPD. Hickman, the character who plays William Fichtner. We have a lot of admiration for her. She's part of the team. And she's part, we can feel her also on set, you know. She's not outside, you know. She's always with us. It's very important for the team to have someone like her. She can carry everybody. It's very hard. You have to be very strong to lead a team like our team. It's a wonderful woman. Head is like champagne, you know. It's always animated by something, you know. He plays. He's full of life. And because I told him also, I don't want to be someone, I just want to be there and to play present things, you know. He's also a little bit like this, but he's writing for everyone. He's listening to everyone. He's an amazing man. It's very rare to meet someone with so many qualities. Sometimes we have to really watch, you know, around to see that it's not real. You know. Everything is very fine. He plays with us, you know. He gives us the capacity to be really here in the situations. Because all he does around with his team is very nice. Everything is very nice. I mean,